go to the cupboard. Take out the brown paper bag of Dittany you gave me in Athens in December. In Athens in December. Finally driving to your place in the hills, in Melissia. Sit in your chairs, drink tea from your cups, look out at your view. And then you made me tea of Dittany, Dittany of Crete. Slowly, pale, pale gold, and with the first aroma and the first sip, I tasted that faraway place. The sun infused into the pungent, hoary leaves. The herby, sun-baked earth held between my hands, under my tongue. And although I have never been there, and probably never will, I tasted and smelt that magic ancient place.